Let's talk a little bit about artificial intelligence, or AI, in art and what it can do for us as artists so that we can get sources of inspiration for free. And this site here is called DeepAI Fantasy World Generator API. So you can log in, you can sign up. There's a cost per month. I believe it starts at $5 US. And they also have a free trial too. So you just go on to DeepAI and this is what you'll see. And from here, I'll show you what can happen. So I have some text right here. Let's enter something. Let's say I have an idea for a painting or watercolor, and I just want to see some images that are not copyrighted. They're not owned by other artists. These are going to be artworks or images that are created by artificial intelligence. So they're open source and nobody owns them. So it's kind of neat if you want a different perspective. Okay, so I typed in this landscape, a garden and trees and lake. And what are my options here? So this is the format. So I'm going to go with this format right here, kind of a landscape. And from there, I'm going to hit generate. Well, actually, before that, I picked this one here. This is like a fantasy type thing. So over here, I have like an art selection. So it'd be more like paintings and stuff. It'd have that feel too. And this is more like comical, cute stuff. But I want to go with this sort of the fantasy image. So my AI generated art will use landscape, a garden, trees, and lake and come up with something for me. So now I hit generate. And here we have it. This is what it came up with. And from there, you can instantly download it or you can enhance it. I usually enhance it. And I've actually printed one of these and it printed out very, very nicely. And like I said, this is all free. So you can, you know, if you don't like it, you can try it again. Let's jump over here. We'll go into this selection here. I'll keep the same words, landscape garden, and I'll just hit generate and we wait. Okay, and I'm going to enhance that. All right, so again, you can download this, and this is all, none of this is copyrighted, so you can use it, you can use it as a reference. You know, you can paint the identical thing if you want to. So it just comes up with a lot of cool things. So what if I want to change this to, how about some roses? Just roses. We'll see what happens. Sometimes we get some weird things. So now we just wait. And here we go. Kind of neat. So I'll enhance that one. That's really quick. And from there, if I like this, I can download it. And remember, we can do different. We'll go to the extreme here. Portrait, like more like posterish. Let's try again. Let's try another one with same keyword, roses. What do we come up with? So to create everything, it's trying AI. The software and other ones, I imagine too, kind of searches the internet, I guess, for copyrights, inspiration, and then it just comes up with its own idea, something that doesn't exist, at least within its realm of doing its own research and stuff. And it's kind of neat. Love it or hate it, I think is here to stay. Artificial intelligence, art, images, and we can try, as artists, we can try to work with it or totally ignore it. Okay, let's try roses and, I don't know, we'll go for this one. And then we hit generate and see what comes up. And the more keywords you use, the better, I think. The more detailed, like, only put in roses, but if I would have in, okay. So this is sort of some weird Dolly-influenced art, I guess. You don't know what you're coming up with. It's kind of neat. I could sit here for, you know, an hour or two just fooling around with this and try another one and see what I can come up with. I just love it. I think it's cool. There are so many other text-to-image generators out there in AI. You can try them all, see what you come up with, have some fun, but just know what's out there. So this one here, like I said, is free to use. For a number of tries. I don't know how many you get for free. And then it's, I think, $5 a month. And you get so many downloads or something like that too. So it's fun stuff, something to think about. If you get any inspiration out of my channel, please hit that subscribe, like, and I'll catch you guys in my next video. Thank you for watching, and happy painting.